Hey, what's up YouTube? Today, imitation game, I thought I haven't shown you smokey hookah in a very long time. Therefore, I did not do smokey hookah in a very long time. As you can see, I'm learning hookah, so today, smokey hookah. I'm pretty sure those troops will be loaded as soon as I am out of the GBE stages. I think this level is so cute. And it's gone. Bye bye. Cannot pronounce the name, but yeah. I'm pretty sniffy today, so I hope it doesn't bother the sound too much. It's been bugging me for ages. It's a combination of allergies and becoming cold, because it's the end of April, so what's it gonna do? It's gonna freeze in the Netherlands. Never freezes, but in April it freaking freezes. So my body decided, fuck that, I'm gonna do something. Okay, I'm pretty sure this is also gonna be a GP stage. Fine. Will it be fine? Yeah, it will be fine. And one for good measure. Alrighty. Have I loaded my troops yet? Nope. Hurry up. I'm recording the video. That means I wanna be quick. 9 seconds left. Nah, I don't need that. Ooh, boosting TB. Pretty sure this is still gonna be able with just TB. I should have saved one pretty badge just to be sure. Phew. That was a bit of a gamble. But okay. And now I have all my troops loaded, stage 5. Where the... oh, there's the HP. Okay, I have one rocket launcher in the middle, one on the left. That one on the left is not gonna be in range. So I'm gonna create some space over here. This should be... so, voice crack. Should be a flawless run. Otherwise, I'm just an... big time idiot. What I am, but I don't like that you guys know that I am a big time idiot. But no secret is out, I'm probably gonna lose some troops. Let's hope not. The grappler is gonna be in pain in the butt probably, but we'll see. Smoke, smoke, smoke. This time not forgetting to flare the HQ, what I did with Gerhard yesterday. Oh, hey, 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 stay in that smoke, you freaking fuckhead. Oh, out of TB. Oh crap. Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap. Hey, flawless. Didn't even get to... oh, the rewards are so meh in imitation game. I used to get all the crystals, all the shards, but now nothing, nothing. One fragment, two fragments, one fragment. I hope you guys can hear the bunch of idiots outside my window bumping the horn. I will to approach this one. Probably... this is a weird base. I'm very much confused by it. And let's do it like this then. And let's destroy that one. I normally would just roll it with either RCM or teammate, because that looks very easy with teammate. Just destroy the grappler and you're pretty much done already. But yeah, let's go. Oops. Let's do it like this. And let's start the smokey. I'm gonna do that always as late as possible. Oh, I'm gonna lose her. No, I'm not gonna lose her. Okay, that's one heavy gun. Do you stay nice and small in smoke here? Oh, I like that. That one. And boom, down. Lose two heavies and five. No, a little more, seven, I think. Oh, five was right. Wow, math is difficult today. Let's diamond them up just because I can. And iced up. Iced up shield base. That is gonna be kind of annoying. I can smokey and probably fill, or use the first attack to clear a lot and second attack smokey. Ooh, difficult. Yeah, and gonna do the last part. I can fill once but not twice. Such a little ice health in this big. Okay, let's wait. Oh wait, I can destroy the shield from here. Yeah, that's definitely gonna be a clear attack first. I'm gonna get that shield. And down it goes. Should I do difficult when I can do it easy? That is the question of life. And let's go. This is gonna be so good. And let's shock. This might even be a takedown if I just do this. And it's a takedown. Lol. So much for a clearing attack. Post another Clash Royale video later today. And of course, the Dr. T speedrun is coming back.